23 limping off for Bellarmine. And a player for Watsonville getting up. Number three, it looks like. This game is incredibly physical. Bodies kind of flying everywhere for headers. And the refs staying on top of it, looks like. Although Bellarmine fans seem to want some extra calls. There have been some over the backs, but both ways. What a great save. And number eight for Watsonville heads it out on the free kick from number 10.